have too many green jerseys, and with this year's Tour de France due to start on Saturday, Slovakian sprint ace Peter Sagan is eyeing up a record-equaling sixth consecutive one in the legendary race. The 27-year-old's already getting into the zone.
To take a green jersey is a very hard thing, and you have to fight for that from the first day until the last one. It's important, and it's everyday concentration.
Reigning world road race champion Sagan will be helped in his green jersey exploits by his brother Juraj, who will be racing alongside him in the Bora Hansgrohe team.